We left the children's hospital here in sort of a sunny Brighton today, and Lily's window is just up there where her room is. It's the 26th of February, so Lily did have a backward step a couple of days ago. She got another infection, so the doctors there removed the PICC line that was put in the Evelina hospital and treated her with some more antibiotics, and her CRP level was 137. Well, made a call this morning before I left to come and see her, and it's down to 36.2. So the antibiotics are doing their job, and we're really pleased with the progress that Lily's made in the Royal Alexander Hospital, doing everything they can for her. So I'm going to get upstairs and see that special little lady. You're much better though, aren't you? Doing a really good job here with you, Lily Lou. And the doctors and nurses making you all better so you can come home. Can they come home? You see Holly? You see Holly? Yes? Lily! Hello, yes. I'm over here now. Here I am. Macapaca's here, look. Here, Macapaca. Time for your medications. Here's Megapacker, are you looking at him? Here, Megapacker. You're looking a bit fuller in the face now, ain't ya? He was a bit thinner last week. I'm getting really worried about ya. Little bubba. Time for your medications. And make your arms nice and loose, because they're a bit stiff, aren't they? Yeah? When you've had your medications, you'll be able to move all your arms nice and slowly. It's your nose. Beep, beep, beep. Your face. And your lips. Clever baby.
And thank you so much for her mummy and daddy, Graham and Nikki, who put so much time and love into caring for little Lily, and ask that you'll bless them too. So we ask, Lord, that in the mighty name of Jesus, you will do a healing in Lily's body, and there will be such an improvement that you'll bring her joy and peace and all good things. I ask this in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Now, bless you, little lady. Do you want to pray, Barbara?
Can you have a little sing? Can you sing them? We hold Lily in such a place. I will be done.
That's going to be a hard one.
Do we have to pick a tune, or can we just do any tune we like here?
We'll sing He Holds Little Lily, because that was good.
He holds little Lily in his hands, he holds little Lily in his hands, he holds little Lily in his
hand, he holds the whole family in his hand. He holds Lily's family in his hand, he holds Lily's family. In his hand, he holds Lily's family. In his hand, he holds the whole world in his hand.
What a lovely smile.
Thank you, Lord. Bless Lily and her family.
Yeah. Oh, amen.
Oh, amen.
And we look forward, Lord, to Lily coming home for her birthday
yes,
party.
Yes,
at the end of this month. All right, so Lily and Holly
that'll
can have a nice birthday party together. And then we'll sing happy birthday to you both.
We will. So
have
we agree
time.
That this day God's going to do something marvellous for Lily.
Amen.
We do. And there'll be something really special that will happen for your tummy. It will get much, much better.
Yes. And Lily said, amen.
Amen. Yeah. Fantastic.
There we go. Is that your dad?
She's, no, it's the bear.
It's a bear, sorry.
Oh, see, it's a bear, isn't it?
There we are.
Lily Lou. Thank you very much.
Oh, our pleasure.
Blessings on you, Lily. And we're going to leave that book. We're going to leave the Bible for you. And anyone who comes in can read those short
yeah,
stories.
Yeah, you like those stories, don't you?
All right.
Yeah.
There we are, so that's just for you.
Little gorgeous girl.
Hey, Lily, Mummy's on the phone. There you are. Listen to Mummy. Go.
Need some distractions.